Happy Girl. Gail. Welcome back to another episode of Everybody Haphazard Show. I'm Sam.
I'm Jim.
And this is my girlfriend Angel. She decided to join us for this video since, you know, we only got a third. And we'll be, she'll be in a future video. A few more future videos. We got... Well, if you kind of noticed, this will be later videos. Bean Boozle challenges. We like to do those. Me and Jim first did it. Then when you met Andrew, we made him do it with us. Now she's gonna do one in a later video. Woo! She's not very talkative. So hopefully that'll change down the road, y'all. Now we got other videos and store fun videos. Just have to wait and see. But today we're going to try out and review the new monsters. Monster Hydros. Hydrate the beef. I've seen these in the grocery store like a week ago. So I picked some up today. $2.29 a can. Not bad. I think it's like top of Monster water. Or water with a kick. Good Monster. So we got Mean Green. Tropic Thunder. And Manic Melon. So we're going to be trying all of these and shot glasses. Happen to have the Bill Elliott one, which I think is really cool.
I have a New Jersey one, which has cows and a slot machine and cars and dots.
This is a number 11 Bill Elliott. Oh, this is a 99 too. I'm going to try this one. Awesome Bill from Dawsonville. Well, which one do you want to try first?
I guess we'll try this one since it's for my case, this one right here. We'll try that one.
Ooh. What's the sound of that? A really awesome speaker cane. Smells. Oh, that smells good. Let's see, pour a little shot.
It smells pretty good, actually, yeah.
Smells like a... What is it? It's smelling like a metal one. It's kind of got a melon scent. I know the middle one's melon.
Alright, I guess you're up first. Take a sip. See how you like it.
Oh, that's really good. That's wonderful. Oh my goodness. Yes.
Oh, that is good.
Mm-hmm. That's really like good. That. Next, we'll just go down the line.
Well, yeah.
Manic Melon. That one I couldn't taste. It tastes like a certain kind of melon to me.
That's what, it's, what the melon actually tastes like.
I don't really have a smell.
Does it really not? It really doesn't.
It smells. 85 milligrams of potassium.
That seems good, right?
Yeah, it's with them bananas. They have four blood pressure.
I like bananas.
Strong.
Really?
If you like watermelon, you will love this one. The orange is better, in my book.
Tastes like cucumbers. Ain't that aftertaste of cucumbers?
I taste like watermelon. I like the orange one so far, it's my favorite. I don't know about them.
I like cucumbers.
Let's try Mean Green. Well, Jim is probably the one to drink the red one.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
I haven't tried the green one yet.
This smells exactly like a can of Mountain Dew.
Was it really? Oh my goodness. Hold the phone.
This smells like that. Like a film. gonna get mixed up flavors here. Does this taste just like Mountain Dew? Yeah, it smells exactly like Mountain Dew water.
Mountain Dew is like my favorite drink ever.
You might see Margaret trying to fly around on the screen. Don't mind her. Really good. I think the green one's my favorite so far. Kind of got a lime taste. Smells like Mountain Dew, but kind of got a lime taste.
Okay, now this don't sound crazy. So when I was little, I used to melt down popsicles and drink them. It tastes just like the melted down green popsicle. You ever did that? Does it not?
To me, it tastes like those ones that you get in the plastic, the green ones.
Yeah, the popsicles.
Yeah, those. I think they're popsicles. Yeah, they're a form of popsicles. Really. Okay. If I had to put it in order, my favorite. Mean Green. Then, Tropical Thunder. Tropical Thunder. Never go for a retail. Then Manic Melon would be last in my book.
I don't know. I have to almost agree with you, but they're all really good. I really like them. Why don't we try mixing them all together?
Well, we like a challenge.
Oh, yeah, hey. I just thought about it. Okay, we'll start here. You get some of this. I'll get some of this.
I'll get some of my babe.
Well,
I got a little too much of one. What's heck of that?
Alright, so I'll get some of this.
I don't know about this.
And then you'll get some of... I'll get some of this.
Don't you get some of this? No.
I've never got some of this, y'all.
I don't look forward to this, but I'm not much in a ring. She just needs... Red and green.
Oh, it's red and green. Let me go ahead and pour them for you.
Dang, you're gonna level shot there. You ever smell this with a brand? And you smell her with a brand too? Looks like your outline goes down.
I think I could down this.
How they do?
Turn it up and drink it. I don't know if I can do that.
I'm gonna get a taste of this picture. Nope, I'm gonna try this. Not bad. I prefer straight green. Or straight orange.
We're waiting. Try it.
Clap at home.
Come on, try it.
You're gonna get her.
You can do it. Come on, try it. You can't be a randomly haphazard guy or girl. You don't try random things. I love it. Nah.
What? I'll finish it down,
blood.
I'm having another shot in my favorite. I'm definitely going to be buying more of these. Oh, it's 100% vitamin B and 100% B3 and 100% B6. How much is in a regular monster?
I don't know.
I do recommend buying these. No, we are not sponsored by Monster. I wish, though. Come on, who wouldn't want to be sponsored by Monster? But go out and buy these. They're really amazing. And make sure you hydrate the beef. Please like and subscribe. Subscribe here. teeth. And we're rolling. Peace. Skirt.